I've tried to up levels of moisture from desert to mud. I've given you Grolics and mineral supplements. What do you want from me? Blood? Ooh, ouch! Oh, damn roses, damn thorns! Hey, Chewie, look what I did! Hey, you opened up! Oh, I wonder what made you do that? Oh, I think I know what made you do that! Well, I guess a few drops couldn't hurt, as long as you don't make a habit of it or anything. Sunlight, I've given you rain. Looks like you're not happy unless I open a vein. I'll give you a few drops if that'll appease. Now please, oh please, I'll grow for me.
Genius who has developed new plant life hitherto unknown to this planet, the Audrey 2. Do you feed it anything special?
Special? No, it's a secret formula, but it's not hard to come by.
Really?
Well, I would like to remind our listeners that the Audrey 2 is on display exclusively at Mushnick Skid Row's Panther Forest, open 6 days a week, 10 to 6.
Thank you. This is Radio Station W Skid.
The address! The address! You forgot the... Oh well, it's still great advertising. I can't believe it, it couldn't be happening. Pinch me girls, it couldn't be happening. All of a sudden success, coming out of the blue. Did it, did it, did it, did it, did it. I put a sign up right in the front window, an advertisement right in the front window. Stop it and see the amazing new plant Audrey 2. Did it, did it, did it, did it. And a really remarkable thing that people, they did it.
Where we could be together at last. look like Betty Crocker. And I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture, only to keep it neat and clean. In the pine soul-scented air, somewhere that's green. Between our frozen dinner and our bedtime, 9:15, we stumble watching Lucy on our big, enormous 12-inch screen. Like his Sandra Bright, his father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of Better Homes in Gardens Magazine. Far from Skid Row, I dream we'll go.
For smithing up and grooming, cause customers are flocking and business has been booming. We need refrigeration in our new room for the split, so we're close for renovations today.
Yes, indeed, this is the show you heard about on Channel 5 News. Yes, the Audrey 2 is on display exclusively here.
Mrs. Shiva, I forgot.
You forgot? The Shivas are our most important funeral account. A big, enormous family, and they're dropping off like flies. Oh, I'm warning you, Krellborn. If we lose their business over this, you are finished! You know, sometimes I think Mrs. Mushnick's a little too hard on you.
Oh, I don't mind. After all, she took me out of the Skid Row boys' home when I was just a little tyke. Gave me a nice place to sleep, under the counter. Food to eat, like meatloaf and water. And every other Sunday off.
You know, I think you ought to raise your expectations, Seymour. Now that we're getting successful, I mean, why don't you start with some new clothes? Oh, no offense, but a big, important experimental botanist like you has to look the part.
Oh, I'm a very bad shopper, Audrey. I don't have good taste, like you.
Well, I could help you pick things out.
You could?
Sure.
You go shopping with me?
Sure.
You'd be seen in a public place like a department store with me?
Sure.
Tonight?
I can't tonight, I've got a date.
But I'd like to go with you another time.
Sure, I'll pencil you in.
I bet you got a lot of dates now, huh?
Well, not dates exactly, but a lot of lecture tours have been giving me calls to give lectures.
Gee.
Imagine me giving lectures. Why, I never even graduated high school.
That doesn't matter. You have life experience.
Some experience. I don't know what it's like to fly in an airplane.
Me neither.
Or eat a fancy dinner at Howard Johnson's.
Me neither.
Or ride a motorcycle.
Oh, it's no big deal. Besides, it's dangerous.
Dangerous?
Extremely. Gee, I've got to go fix my face. My date will be here any minute.
Suffering. This stuff is great. Now allow me to explain.